What's up, everybody? It's your boy T-Bear Retros, and today I'm gonna be doing a video on Killer Instinct with no crashes. So here go my settings. Oh, wrong one. All right, so it's a special specific type of file that you need, and you gotta install it. I will have all that in the description. And go my performance. Let me show y'all that. But yeah, it's a certain type of file you gotta download and you gotta install it. It can't be pre-installed. Here go my Box 64. Let's get been waiting to play this game without crashing. Thank you. outro. That was my first time pulling the Ultra on this game. But let me, how you make the difficult? Cause that was easy. Nah, no wonder. That's that dude from Gears of War. Yeah, so you ain't gonna see no crashes. It goes a little slow. I'm gonna change the driver. See how it plays. All right, y'all. I'm back. Had to fix me some breakfast real quick. All right, so now I'm playing combo. Put this on hard. This is my favorite game growing up, the original Killer Instinct for Super Nintendo. Didn't try to do it at that time. Get me. Got him. They ain't messing with me. Play one more match. Welcome. What's Cinder at? I think this him. All right, so I say, where my moves at? Yeah, he punished me. I don't play a Cinder. What's that? Get up. Now the FPS drop. Oh no, FPS went back up. No. Oh no. Damn. Well, he beat me. He barely beat me. But yeah, just check the description. You're going to find the link inside my Discord. And it's a torrent file. You got to install it. And that is it.